Wait, release that object. Where can I put those owls? I didn't even see them. Oh, is that the spots? Oh, so these are the spots. Okay. So let's get this owl. Come here, owl. Oh. Let's put it over here. Okay, that's one. There's two more. Oh! Okay. Yeah. Okay, I need one more. Where would that land? Oh, it was okay. Look at these little guys go. Look at them go. Look at them go. Traversing through everything. All right, guys. Last one on that spot. Deer! We got a deer helmet. All right. That was fun. Let's go open that door. Which it would be. Yes, I'm in the heading the right direction. Swim! Okay. Oh, that's a shield destroyer. Okay. Okay. Well, all right then. Nope. 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 Open that. Thank you. Wait, did he just get healed up? Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. I ain't allowing you to heal up, boy. Not on my watch. I thought when I healed myself, it healed him too. That was gonna be crazy.
I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I suspect Taro's spirit will fight to the end.
Fight to the end. Okay. It's just so weird to find these things like under rocks and just they're just sitting there. Yeah. Tiny little forest spirits. That's what they are technically. Rot seems a little a little harsh, even though it's basically like, you know, they are like, I guess honestly tree spirits, which is why they're tiny and they're called rot. But for everything else,
marked on this old camping gear.
Huh?
Here.
Ah, more memories. Oh yes, put it over here. What was this? Oh, rest here and center yourself. Increasing my maximum health. Yes, let's meditate. Take this moment. I know it says we can end, but I'm pretty sure we can just let her do the thing. I can't remember. I'm just gonna see. At the same time, this I would say this is the type of moment where it's like, okay, meditation, bathroom break, or like something like that, or it's like, you get a drink of water, grab some snacks, you know, things like that. Found a meditation spot so I could just get up and just meditate as I eat. Okay, we're good. All right, we got some health. That's the move that I got. Okay. I'm still hearing noises. Well, I guess I'm traversing through a battlefield. That's what I'm doing. Something down there. Coming towards me. Oh, jittery. The camera's like, oh, what are you doing? Definitely gathering a lot of money. Okay, so this is up here. Oh. Taro's regret. Okay. So that's, this is up here, so. So we can get to go down further. Oh, we have to slide. Slide in the dark. Kind of lighting reminds me of like the very beginning of like Pirates of the Caribbean ride back at Disneyland. All this lighting, you're just going through it and you're just wanting to hear the echoes of Dead Man Tell No Tales, and just hearing all the
voices that will scare when we talk about the Pirates and the Curse
and stuff and things like that. Back in the old days before they added the Davy Jones thing. Use your big boy. Okay,
eye, arm, and back. You're just a walking freaking root. Okay. Oh, I have to... That's what I gotta do. I have to pull it. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Okay. Wow. Okay, AoE. Woof. There we go. Alright, this is gonna be this is a challenging one. So oh, there we go. That, dang it. Whoa, that missed somehow. And dang it. Come on.
Okay. Get that life. There we go. There we go. Does it take two to? I wonder if it does take two to stun him. It does, yeah. It does take two to stun him. Okay. I was wondering why the other when I had one, it would never lock onto him. It makes sense because he's a big man. Well, the fight wasn't, it's not as difficult, it's just really, like, once you figure it out, it's a solid fight. Oh, we're back here. Oh, yeah, let's just take it over here. Oh, yeah, right there. Okay. Okay, that does nothing. Another fighting area. Or not. Did I miss something over there? Let's go back and see. Oh! I was. Okay. Follow it.
so it doesn't die down. Oh, it's turning on all the lights. I see. Oh, does it open the flower? It does.
I found Taro's lantern. He must have lost it searching for the children.
Bring the relics to the fallen tree. It's time to help Taro find peace.
And we go all the way back to the, to free Taro. So it's yep. Let's get back to the sacred tree and find that warp spot. Let us go to Taro's tree.